बहुत सारे मैंगो ट्री।
Hello friends, New Year's vacation is going on and today is 31st December and we have came to Flamingo Garden. This garden is like a zoo and there's lots of birds and animals here. So let's go.
You see this?
Hello!
How are you?
Hi! Hello!
What's your name? Don't just look, tell me.
There's a Florida planter here, so we're gonna go see that.
Look at it.
Yeah, I see it too. Lizzie, I think it's sleeping. No. Hello. It's a mini fountain. Kind of.
Look, it's a mini fountain.
The water is not so deep though, but it's still good, not so intense.
He's
waiting for a fish to come out. This is Flamingo Pond and there's lots of flamingos over there. It's green right now, it looks like a leaf. These things are things that Native Americans used from the past time when United States was called America.
लेटा हुआ है, सो रहा है। फिर
वाना स्केरी।
बहुत सारे मैंगो ट्री।
हाँ हाँ, यहाँ पर आओ
तो आप मैंगो ट्रीज कलेक्ट भी कर सकते हो, लेकिन इस सीजन में मिलना मुश्किल है।
हाँ,
इस सीजन में कोई मैंगो ट्री है नहीं, लेकिन मतलब और सीजन में मिल सकते हैं। अभी
कौन से सीजन में मिल?
इस सीजन में।
So there is a tram ride available in this garden, which shows us the whole garden.
His name is Berna. He's about 2.5 years old. That is our state mammal. The reason is the whole is because there's only about 200 or so of those left in the wild, mostly due to habitat loss, chemical accidents, because at one time they were. Notice I said peafowl, not peacocks. If you say peacocks here, they're the ones who started the company. It's now a state history, sir. So this area is a pond. The pond is a man-made one, not natural. Most ponds in South Florida are man-made. Not very deep, only about 3 or 4 feet. So we use this pond for this. From the NBA, the birds of prey, birds of the list, as well as.
The tram ride was amazing. We saw many tropical trees and birds. We also saw lots of mango trees.
The tram ride is really, really fun. This is a beautiful peacock.
It's time to go home. If you liked the video, please like and subscribe. Until then, take care and bye-bye.